Couldn't be poisoned by mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
Did you get that? It's better than the chocolate chip one. Mm.
What is it?
I don't know.
I won't respect the vegan scale.
It's like comparable to the vegan one. Mm. It's like pretty good.
So we need a 1 out of 10.
Regular scale, not vegan.
Regular scale, not vegan. Okay, on the regular scale, I'd probably give it like. A 5 or a 6.
Oh no, what was yesterday's then?
Like a 3. But on the regular scale, the vegan cookie was like a 6, a strong 6. Is that a special Floridian technique?
No, this is just extremely juicy. Vegan scale?
Vegan.
Probably like an 8 out of 10. Low standards for vegan stuff.
8. Yes. Regular scale? Like compared to Florida oranges?
Compared to like the cookie you had the other day, probably like a 7. I'd rather have this than the cookie.
Yesterday's cookie was delicious.
And honestly, the ones that we get in the regular meals are not that much better.
Not kidding, I do the like Ron Swanson diet. Just like all
See?
I would
have to watch a documentary.
Not be a
vegetable. No,
here. I would try to eat a salad before.
We're gonna play music over this, right? Until
just the Seinfeld ending theme over and over again.
This is very good. I don't know how you didn't know that it was lemon though.
Well, I haven't had a lot of lemon or pound cake.
Okay. On a scale from 1 to 10, I'd give this an 8 or a 9. Maybe like an 8.2. An 8 or a 9. Maybe like an 8.2. We'll say that. 8.2. Good. This is definitely at least a 6.
On the
maybe
muffin
a
scale.
7.
On the muffin scale.
No, just like general desserts. I'd put it at like a 6.5.
Wait, the muffin is carrot cake?
I think so. I mean, I'm not an expert,
the word
but
on
I
the street?
Think
it's a carrot cake.
I think it's
not
think
just
it
a
is.
Muffin.
It's also not like you to be up at 9:30. So
he has 15
wait,
minutes
this confuses
bedtime.
Me. You said that. You eat at 9:30, but you go to sleep at 9:15.
15 minutes before he goes to
sleep. Story doesn't line up, does it?
Something doesn't not. He's
sitting in his PJs in the bed with his bowl of spaghetti.
This better be really good. You
really
hyped
good.
It up.
Mm-hmm. Come in. Hello.
I was invited because I'm...
Yeah. I'm John. Or you can sit in the middle. Wherever you feel.
I'll sit to the side. Can I take off my shoes or something? Because it's a carpet.
Yeah, sure. This is really good. I'm impressed. Oh. I wouldn't give it a 9.
What, an 8.9? Is that how you're going to do it?
I didn't get any of the bottom part yet, so I think I need to hold off on my assessment.
All right.
Eight and a half.
That's acceptable.
8.5. Would recommend.
Might be a little bit dry, but it is a good cookie. I'm really getting the chocolate. And the chocolate chips just add that extra sweetness.
Oh, yeah.
So good. Rating wise. I think it's one of the better ones. So like 7 or an 8.
Dang.
I think I'll go with 7. 6.5.
Isn't Hawaii closer to Russia than the East Coast?
I think it's bad because I'm like partial to chocolate. I guess I really like chocolate things. But as far as like fruity things go, this is pretty good. Cake is soft. The icing is kind of weird, weird texture, right? So like, I'd probably give it like a 6.5. Maybe 7.
Wow.
Yeah. But that is definitely tainted by the fact that I love chocolate.
Would be probably a 5. You know, it's like average for desserts. It was good, but not wow.
You need a wow every once in a while.
What is this?
You do.